names and know that we're going to be together, and thank you. So good morning, everyone, and welcome to our morning sitting. And as an introduction to this sitting, I want to mention that I read a recent study that clinical studies done for depression. And this particular study from Stanford University has come to the conclusion that the most successful means, much more than anything before, for overcoming depression is quieting a person's thoughts, quieting the thinking. And maybe slowing it down, making it quieter, so that our the study didn't say this, but from our experience of meditation, to not allow our thinking to drive the show, not have our thinking lead us around or be in charge of it, and we're just kind of following along, pulled along in the streams and currents and boats of thinking. And so as you get ready here to meditate, maybe closing your eyes, see if you can notice yourself thinking. Noticing how much energy there is in your thinking. Noticing what parts of your body seemed activated by your thinking. Would you say that your thinking is fast or slow? Energetic or calm? And for a few moments, allow yourself to keep thinking. And see if you can quiet your thinking. Keep going with your thinking. And maybe if you're thinking in words, you can have your words be spoken in your mind more quietly, in a gentle way, not a forced quiet. Or if you think more in images, maybe if there are is movement in your images, or you move between images, maybe you can slow the film down a little bit or make it more spacious. And then using your thinking to think about meditation, to very gently think about your body and your posture, maybe giving yourself instructions to sit up, take a posture that's supportive, instructions to make yourself adjust a little bit. Giving yourself your own beginning meditation instructions very quietly, gently. And then perhaps having thoughts, maybe instructions for connecting with your breathing. Perhaps you tell yourself softly, lovingly, to take a few long, slow, deep breaths. Perhaps you quietly tell yourself to allow there to be a natural breathing. Normal breathing. Perhaps in beginning this session, there's ways that you can kindly, gently have your thinking encourage you to explore your body a bit, to see if there's any places you can relax your body. And then telling yourself quietly, softly, thoughts about now tuning into your breathing. Maybe you think it's very slowly, patiently. And perhaps your thinking can be slow enough and quiet enough that it's just a single word that helps you stay with your breathing. Maybe you say the word thought in, breathing in, or out as you breathe out. Rising as the chest rises, falling as it falls. To use your thinking very quietly, softly, to help you stay connected to your breathing. Allowing the rhythm of breathing to massage your thinking mind. The rhythm of the body breathing in and out, expansion and contraction. A massage for your body. With a very kind of quiet background thinking that encourages your awareness to sustain itself with your breathing. A very quiet intentionality to hang in there for the full inhale and the full exhale. And if you find yourself having thoughts that are self-critical or discouraging. Don't worry about it, but very gently, in a truthful way, if you can, say something positive about yourself, about your meditation, or little words of encouragement like, it's okay, you can do it. Just gently carry on with your breathing. Perhaps you can slow your thinking down so that you can better feel the body breathing. And if you quiet your thinking enough, let it just keep quieting on its own. And if there are pauses between your thoughts, allow those pauses to be times to better feel and sense the breathing. Or if there is a lot of stillness and silence around your thinking, let the thinking recede in the background and let the breathing fill the stillness, the silence. And then in the last minutes of this sitting, what would your experience be? What would be your experience of breathing, being in a body, being here? If you use no thoughts to tell you, to answer the question, without thoughts, what is your experience now? And then finally, for the last few seconds of this sitting, turn your thoughts and actively do think now. Thinking thoughts of goodwill, of care for the world around you, for the people around you. In your way, in the way that comes out of you, have caring thoughts, compassionate thoughts, kind thoughts for people known and unknown, people near you and far away. May it be that the influence of your goodwill travels far and wide.